was popping, you hear me? This shit's popping like thought pussy, you hear me?
Anyway.
We watching for narcs.
Hey, YouTube. So, it's been a minute since you guys seen me. I am in Puerto Rico. Bienvenidos a mi subscribers. I got my rental car. That's where I'm sitting in now. Just show you guys the Airbnb. Just give me a second.
Yeah. Gotta show me you love me. I gotta see it, girl. And if you stay in my ride or die, gotta be it, girl. Don't show me fake, cause I done seen a lot of that. I done did some things in my past, but I ain't proud of that shit. You know I ride for my clique, respect, I die for my shit. I never tell these hoes the truth, but I never lie on my dick. They know I'm real, so I ain't gotta say it. They dab me and show me love, the homage
guys,
they always
pay to me. It is 11:42. Nobody's here yet. I'm here by myself until tonight. Dilemma that we had today. Freaking the water's off. So yesterday when I got here, I took a shower and then I got food, and so I put my drink in the freezer and I noticed that there was cups, and so I took the cups, filled them with water and put them in the fridge, drank a cup, and then I went to go refill it so I can put it back, and the water would not turn on.
2 days later.
All right, y'all, so it's been a rough first 2 days. So I mentioned that we didn't have any water. We freaking lost the hubcap and we got a flat tire, so we had to get that fixed. I called Airbnb and I'm like, if this is inhumane, we've been here for like 3 days, we don't have water, this is fucking ridiculous. So it's just been rough. Ultimately, we got a new Airbnb, so we're gonna check in there a little later and I'll give you guys a tour of that. Hey y'all, we are in near the plaza, but we're in old San Juan. Oh look, this is the Marshalls right here. Me and my bestie. This heat feels so good. I might be sweating a little bit, but this shit feels good.
Paso muchas noches pensándote. Yo no sé ni cómo ni cuándo fue, pero solo sé que yo recordé.
Hey y'all, so we are at a restaurant called Caribe. Anyway, we just got our food. You got us my mojito. Where's your mojito? I got
Screenovers.
I'm about to show you chicken bone.
This shit's popping, you hear me? This shit's popping like that pussy, you hear me?
So we're about to eat, and afterwards we're probably gonna go to our Airbnb. We're supposed to be checking into our new Airbnb soon, so when we do, I'll let you guys know. Y'all will not believe this new Airbnb that we have. It is fucking amazing. I'm about to show y'all in a second. we're here in this Airbnb, but don't let that fool you. Motherfuckers still don't have water. Hopefully it turns on soon. Go get ready to go to the beach or the pool. So I will check back with y'all later. All right, hey YouTube. So we are at the beach. It's about 11 o'clock because it was like 10:40 something when we were back there. So it's 10:50 something, 11 o'clock maybe. We're going ATV riding a little later. So we're just trying to enjoy the beach for now.
You guys, we're getting ready for ATVs.
Well, I know that you have a big hair, it's like you have a lot of hair, yeah?
Hey guys, we're at our first stop. It's our tour guide. You want to say hi? You want to say hi to my YouTube channel?
Hi.
So this is the first view.
Oh shit, they got that video.
No, I don't think so. I think I started it afterwards. Estamos en Puerto Rico.
He don't help me. Fuck.
So, quick update.
Okay, good. No, I was just saying something. I was just saying what you were
talking about. We are about to go to the pool. Jet ski was fun. A bitch is drunk. ATV riding was fun. Y'all, no lie, it was super, super scary. Probably won't do it again.
Shit, I was scared as a motherfucker.
There's Bear, y'all. Right there. Best friend, say hi. Best friend, say hi.
Yo.
Yo. Y'all, we at the pool by ourselves with it. Are we about to kill it? I'm gonna show you guys. I got piragua. Guanabana flavor. Alright y'all, so we are at Mi Casita, which is a restaurant.
You know, I got my Cuban sandwich. I just hope it's fucking with
me. Me and Bear both got Cuban sandwiches with french fries. I also got sweet plantains.
I'm sorry.
Sharon, what you get?
I got chicken because I'm basic as fuck.
If y'all don't remember when we went to Miami, we had the famous Cuban sandwich. It's pretty good though.
Mm-hmm.
It's not the same, but it's good. It's still
good. Turn the car. Today's been like a really, really hectic day. But, yeah, so I'm gonna be on it.
I love you. I'm separated from these niggas cause they so funny. I've been down for a minute.